I got a 2. I have 6 split. Let's see, study. Yes.
Journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
If I didn't get a video before. Is that my character think of that, or is it? Is that my character coming? Is this a dream? You'd hope it is. Oh, it is. I'm freezing. There. I don't know if I just spilled my doom, but it was worth it. Tossing all this crap everywhere. Tinderbox. Another tinderbox. Like that. It's got a dead dog dying. Yeah. Freeze it. Make out anything because that window not being what was it? The hell? Got a hammer. Has it been 8 hours? Oh. Wait, what did it say? Chambers of the Human Skull. Hello, little fire. What if I get killed by something? Back.
back.
That's bad. That's not even the worst thing I've seen in this game. It's not dead body of drinking water fountains. Under heavy fire. Yeah. I need to defend myself. Thank you. The hell was that? Dogs. Da, 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 da. Get, get. What the? Oh, that was the hand. The black hole. The cup of tea, and turning up on the strange happenings. Why did that man put the dildo on my anus? Why did he do it?
My journal's gone. What would they want with my journal? Disclosing the fate of Herbert's expedition. About a week after my departure, Abdullah, one of the men traveling with us, returned from the desert. He was badly injured, as if maimed by a lion. The man rambled deliriously about the expedition being attacked by something horrible. The French quickly dispatched a search party to look for the expedition. After searching for days, they found the camp abandoned without any trace of Herbert or his men. Tomorrow, I'll retrieve the things they recovered from Herbert's tent at the customs house. I don't know what to make of it, but I'm worried for him.
They found... a dead body underneath the bed. Or is that something else? Yeah. this is.
Yeah. Yeah.
Trying to make out everything on both screens I got going on. Yeah. Broken bottle. I don't know why, it looks like a head. Thrusted.
Detailing the expedition. The nature of this text ranged from quick notes to colorful accounts of transpired events. I skimmed the pages, trying to figure out what might have happened. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, recovered Daniel after 1 hour of entrapment. This confused me greatly. I was suffocating within minutes. How could I have lasted an hour? I continued reading the peculiar text. Herbert states his facts without judgment or passion, but suddenly I could read frustration into his text. He pushed his men to investigate the underground tomb, an effort which seems to have strained the minds of his men. Madness spread through the ranks, and Herbert had to take some extreme measures to continue. He finally visits the chamber himself, where he retrieves the orb to the surface. His account confuses me greatly. If he has the orb, what are those pieces in my drawing room?
Loudenum. I can light it. Got something. Yeah. I picked it. Oil. Made of stone. Oh, come on. Broke through a wall like that. Wait. Fucky face. What? What did I step on one of those weird insects? Stop making noises, little thing. Fight. I don't know, we're gonna fight the chandelier? Thank you. this?
Stress.
Wait, I'm trying to break the place down so I get it. Yeah. A lot of wine was thrown everywhere. Well, hopefully that doesn't show up on the screen. What if I want to steal the painting? He pounds at heavenly ears. Trying to keep himself from escaping. As I can, but they overturned and they collapsed on the floor. He reached the broken glass and grabbed all the sedatives he could find. Got to search the bathroom. As it was bleeding profusely. And asked why. Why did I thrust it in so hard? Polishing a candle like the day. It's not working. It's not tomorrow. I wonder if I can skip. Strange letter threatened him, but it was also the only witch he had offered some. Can't hear me talk.
So I shall sing in the rain.
Someone busted on the okay. So if he comes back, I'm screwed.
Of July, 1839. It's done. The orb is assembled. I was awakened by an exhausting nightmare. Shaking and sweating, I retired to the drawing room with a cup of tea. The relic pieces lay spread across the table as I'd left them.
Sounds like a somehow, window.
I knew how it was supposed to be. I fetched the tar, which I had prepared to fix the pieces together, and without fault, I joined them, producing the orb I remembered so clearly. The tar proved unnecessary. It was pushed out from the joining pieces as they merged on their own, with no adhesive. The ancient stone relic now rests on my table. Its immaculate surface and perfect shape could have been molded by a factory. This is all too strange.
Not really. Considering the current circumstances, I'd be surprised if there wasn't more of that generous. Is hidden in the guest room. What key? What are you, important key? Wait, did I just... I was gonna say, did I just fuck myself up? Here is something up. What the f- what? Didn't I just toss that out? Very cool to be a sir. That's good. Wait a moment.
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
Machine room key. Our back to the back. As you flip to the book of my eyes, looking for etching, counted nine different players, things from all over Europe had been depicted with a ball. Yeah, it's called a ball sack. There's no one in this century. And why does this door keep closing on me? I just move you. It's locked.
Sir William Smith had been marked. There was no way. Oh, that young man the other day cast such a terrible shadow. Such a rapey individual.
July, 1839. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks.
I know he was gay.
Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Crucifer, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation.
Yes, people like
Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
What's this thing? What's that say? Let's see what it is. Something will go on the animals. Yeah, what's this thing? What'd I do? Did I kill somebody? Did I get myself killed? Raise your back. Okay, okay. Oh, Ben. Tinderbox. Gotta have the tinder. Box. What's this? Circle triangle. Tracing theater.
Not only two spare walls left in storage for the other better machine are needed. Car that was badly damaged. Keep the others in the case they would crack again. So, I'm looking for two still raw.
14th of July, 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. While rich in legend and hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia. He said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what? Is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I'd received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description. A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful, with so many sleepless nights dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
can't tell if something's gonna kill him or not. So there's kind of these rods. Wait, I can still go down?
Skin flayed as if boiled. I feel like I'm falling into myself. What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate. Is it following me? How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after me.
Yeah, that weird
spot. I have no choice but to trust the Baron. He better know what he claims. If he is wrong, I suspect he'll regret it as well.
Yeah, this game was game for Dr. T. I wonder what would happen. There's nothing in the barn that would ignite. Oh, well, I'll change that. Something's just gonna come out of nowhere. Bite my butt. Damn. Okay, where's that thing I just tossed? There we go. I'm playing repairman, I guess. Needs more for an old one. Stick a barrel down. Got a hammer down there. I don't know if it's gonna do anything bad, so I can't pull it back out. Huh? It's something to light stuff with. 11? Upstairs. Leftovers? Thank you. increasing my protects. The show will be eliminated. The only man to wear is the stick out of his mouth. What? This is strange and unnatural. Shit, it feels strange and unnatural. it's true. Alright. It's 1840s. Should have a explosive. I can hear out the distance. Boom. Yeah, I can hear on the distance. Just going. Auger. I see you. Does he see me? Can I beat him over the head with a barrel?
Wait, it's been.
That didn't work. That saves me, right? Monster can't see. Yeah. How bad am I? Dry people to see. Sanity. Dot. Damn it. Cut. Oh. Run. What does that mean? Did not venture too far. Oh, I get it. You can see me as long as I'm looking at him. Ouch. What does that mean? Like, no venture. Far from the drill? Or... How did the drill do? Out everything. Here we go. Use it on. signature. Maybe I'll perpetrate drilling into you? That's very good fuel for the furnace. I'm hearing footsteps. Do a glitch. Back in the black hole key. So Will Smith was killed? This creature killed Will Smith. Looks like somebody came back. Now there's a naked man and a naked woman.
added heavily, trying to keep to the FM steam. Full turn, reached the glass door, grabbed all of the sedatives. How am I? I was gonna say, how the hell am I freezing? It's like light everywhere. Kitty, why are you doing?
There's nothing left. Everything is gone.
Ooh. Weird. Slight headache. As it shows a hand that's being blinked. It's like it held the orb. Action. armor. Wait. Ah, my sight. My arm, it hurts. That's the worst. Not at the same spot. Phil can only go sit in the sexy spot. Yeah, I think that should be good enough. I think it's been an hour.